Not many units in the area of 5167 North Highway 27. It's going to be MCA Towing just down from Saddle Ridge.
72 and 84 is not too off the park, right? What's your
I got a structure fire. We've advised them to stay out of the building. They're advising another subject just ran back in.
Walker Chief, Walker Fire, Station 8, Station 11, Station 9, Walker Fire, Walker Chief, Station 8, Station 11, Station 9, 5167 North Highway 27, Lafayette. It's going to be MCA Towing. Unit is crossed with Bowie, New Home Road, and Glass Road. Everett's a structure fire, commercial building. Callers advising the roof is on fire. Everyone is out of the building. Your closest hydrant location is going to be North Highway 27 at Glass Road. There is going to be multiple explosions inside the structure. Come out of Central 1348, Fisher Corn.
Central Letter 6. We're responding to Station 1. Be advised, we got a large column showing. Central Letter 6. I'm on the scene. I got a working fire in a one-story commercial building. Got heavy smoke showing. We established in 27 command. I'll advise further.
We do have heavy fire smoke showing, and the roll-up doors of the building are open. 360 is complete. We're an inch and three quarters.
Spawn Alley 27, structure fire from Gatlet. Go ahead and find the side of our ground and contact the power company.
Car crews on scene reporting to command, starting a second alarm.
I'm coming up on 27 on 95. You want me to stop and get hose one? Please.
Walker Chief, Station 5, Station 13. 5167 North Highway 27, Lafayette. It's going to be MCA Towing. Engineer's Cross is going to be New Home Road and Glass Road. In reference to structure fire and commercial building.
Cross will be assuming 27 command. I need your deputies to shut down Highway 27 north of Rock Springs Tire. We're going to be laying a line from there. I'll need this whole section shut down. Hose 3, your hydrant is across the street. We need that water now.
This is clear, car 1, I think.
You're going to be joining up with that crew right there. You're going to be fire attack 2, fire attack 2. Hose 15, or correction, hose 20 is going to be fire attack 1. Central, this time we got approximately 20,000 square foot commercial structure with heavy fire involvement. We got 2 headlines on the ground right now, keeping it in check. We are working on positive water supply. As soon as we get positive water supply, this will be a defensive operation.
That's correct. 27 is shut down at this time between Glass Road and Center Point Road, reference to the structure fire.
We'll need 2 safeties on this.
The call is clear, safety 2.
Pass out a break, go ahead and flow water.
Command, I need a 2.5. Command, so 2.5 to the B Delta. I've got all bulk of the fire on this side.
Contact mutual aid to have them backfill Walker Station 1 and Walker Station 2. And all units, be advised, we're about to flow the aerial device. Just watch your head.
Okay, sounds good. I can also move a submersible engine up if you need them.
Do we need an additional alarm or
we hold?
I think we're good as long as we got covered.
Okay, we're good.
Fire in the seaside, we can see it now. Pretty significant fire inside. That's correct, all hands are working.
Okay, go ahead and have Katusha 6, Lafayette, respond on it to the scene.